Rise and shine, Maple Shade, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Wednesday, May 17th, and on this episode, we've got your trivia winner and much more.
That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Yesterday, we asked you, how many minutes are there in a week? The correct answer was 10,080 minutes in 1 week. Congrats to this week's winner.
I think people are. I couldn't tell. Stop by the TV studio to pick up your prize.
If you're interested in running for student government next year, you should have already picked up a packet from either Ms. Ritter or Ms. Lyons. Completed packets are due back, either of them, by 2:15 today.
The next No Place for Hate committee meeting will be today after school in room C27.
Attention all 8th through 11th graders. If you are interested in joining the dance or step team next year, there will be an interest meeting tomorrow, Thursday, after school in room E33. See Ms. Cryer with any questions.
The drama club meets Thursday after school in the auditorium.
The Spring Chorus Concert is also on Thursday at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium.
The Human Relations Club meets Tuesday, May 23rd after school in room C28.
And Fierce Diversity will be holding their annual showcase, This Is Me, next Wednesday, May 24th. Come and check out some great performances by the team, some alumni as well as some special guests. It's at 7 p.m. in the auditorium and admission is $5.
What's on the menu for lunch today? Let's go to Abby to find out.
Today for lunch, there's fish sticks, chicken tenders, Wing King pizza, and meatball parma and torpedo roll. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Abby.
And if you're still hungry after school, make sure to stop by the Fierce Diversity Snack Cart. Today will be in the cafeteria doors after school.
What's happening with our Wildcat sports teams today? Here's Maddie with the update.
Softball has a home game at 3:45 against New Egypt, and lacrosse has a home game at 4 against Morristown Friends. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Maddie.
Also in Wildcat Sports, shout out to Billy Ormsby, who was named the Philadelphia Wings Lacrosse Player of the Week. Way to go.
Time out for today's segment. Senior Evan Sauceline is on a mission to get the keys to Maple Shade. Let's see how many of you signed his petition.
Mr. Mantle has signed the petition.
Is that your name?
I made my mark. Here, I'll authenticate it.
Perfect.
And if he doesn't, he has the 7 Infinity Stones.
Exactly. I can just snap it into existence.
Imperial compliance with death.
Yeah, full name.
We're shooting for around 100 to 1,000 signatures. So, first and last. Middle if you want. Middle is on the table.
Middle name is optional.
Victor will not get the key, will he?
No, I will. It's mine. All mine. I got a petition here. Would you like to sign it? It's for me to get the keys to Maple Shade. I know you want to sign this. First and last name. Middle name's optional. Mayor Kaufman is going to love this. Could I get you to sign my petition? It's basically for me to get the keys to Maple Shade. Like the giant novelty key.
And what makes you qualify for that?
I have a petition, and I'm a pretty cool guy. I think the mayor will give it to me.
Again, what's your qualifications?
I'm just a cool dude, and I have this petition, so if I get enough names, I feel like the mayor is kind of going to feel like it's the best thing to do.
Really?
Yeah.
If enough people support it.
We're democracy.
I'll tell you what. If you get 100 names, I'll put mine on.
100 names?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a deal. That's a done deal.
I don't know what you're...
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Eliezer Nunez
and Nathan Veazey.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From Austin TV Studio, thanks for watching and have a wonderful Wednesday.
and won't get any, and you won't get some energy.